Hello and welcome. In this movie we will show you how to deposit taxonomic data on the yeast website. There are two ways to deposit new yeast taxonomic data, through the yeast website and through MycoBank. You can use MycoBank when the taxon name is completely new. The data will automatically be added to the yeast website too, because the last page of the deposit of a yeast in MycoBank is the same as the deposit in the yeast. There is an instruction movie on how to deposit in MycoBank. You also deposit through MycoBank when a known taxon name is not present yet in MycoBank. In that case, please contact the curator of MycoBank, Constanze Bench, to ask her the status of the taxon name, because it could be that the name is already present in the database, but not visible to you. You can deposit through the yeast website when the taxon name is present in MycoBank, but not yet in the yeast. To deposit data, you need to be logged in. When you have no account yet, use the registration to create one. In the menu, you can go to the deposit forms. There are several deposit forms available. In this case, we will go for the species deposit. Enter the requested information. The fields indicated with a little star are mandatory. Depending on the type of field, the way of entering the data can be different. Here, the genus or the genus species can be typed. For pictures, the plus icon can be used to add new pictures, or when a picture is already in the database, then you can type the first three characters and select the picture from the list. The year is a date field. In this specific case, you can type the year in the field. The taxon name field is a link to MycoBank. Enter at least the first three characters to see the matching taxon names and select it from the list. You can fill all the fields and then click on the next button to go to the next step. In this step, the fields are grouped in sections. Open each section and enter the needed information. The first field here is a field with a drop-down. To provide the needed value, click on the arrow icon or just on the value itself and select the value from the list. In the section cells, you find fields with the type range. Here you can enter up to 4 values split with the semicolon. The minimum, low percentile, high percentile and maximum. It is also possible to use the basic statistics tool. This helps you to compute the final values. In step 3, the fields are also grouped in sections. Go through each section and enter the data. In step 4, a URL field is present. To enter the URL or hyperlink, you provide the name and the actual link. Use the plus button to add more hyperlinks, and the cross button to remove one. In the last step, you can enter the literature. To add a new literature, click on the plus button and enter all the needed information. Then click on the add button. To add an existing literature, enter at least the first three characters and select the value from the list. When all the data are entered, click on the Save button to complete the submission. An email will be sent to the depositor confirming the submission. Thank you for watching.